They both stood mute. Oh, that's right. You're both powerless to move, because *I* control you. Goodbye, boys. I wonder if next time I see you, you will be *girls* already. She laughed and walked out of the room to find and comfort Laura. Irene, what happened? I think they drugged us, but then all of a sudden, it wore off. Yes, we were lucky. Let's get out of here, said Irene. They left to return to the girls' dorm, where they would hang out with the other co-eds and talk all night.